wants to see this. Carson Wentz is going off to get looked at in the locker room. I'll show you the hit again. You'll get a better idea of what he went through. He's a big-bodied quarterback, a big target. He got hit hard. Mark Barron was in there for the Rams. Philly leading by three with 2:20 left third quarter. Goff hands to Gurley. And Gurley went on the big run out across the 45. 21 yards. First, we'll show you what happened to Wentz and watch his legs and his body just fold on that hit by Barron. And then he stayed in there.